next, it's a featherweight title fight between Magic Man and one of the greatest featherweights of all time, Jose Aldo. Set to enter the octagon tonight and set to leave with the UFC featherweight championship belt around his waist.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Jose Aldo enters the octagon, looking to become the new UFC champion. Magic Man making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his championship belt.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Magic Man, ready to go toe-to-toe with Jose Aldo. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Aldo is 29. Magic Man is 31. Aldo will have a 3-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Bergliotta. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California. It's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC featherweight championship of the world. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 26 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, presenting the challenger, Jose Aldo Jr. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'6" tall, weighing in at 136 pounds. Fighting out of Nova Friburgo, Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Magic Man.
All right, this is for the UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times, and a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, match your corners, come out the corner.
They touch. Ready? Jose Aldo. And here we go. The featherweight belt is on the line.
Title fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Aldo. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
The time is here. We've been waiting for this for a long time. The fans are hyped up. Oh, he's rocked here early.
Oh, back and forth battle.
He connects with the left. Oh, he's landed some good shots here. That's a big hook. Punch.
Solid straight. 3 minutes.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
He's got heavy leg kicks. Trying to grab the leg, and he does. First takedown of the fight. And they're back up.
Mad Joe, that was a hard leg kick.
Flying knee!
Oh, stunning jab!
Oh, that hook did damage.
Powerful leg kick. Nice takedown. In full guard here.
He's looking to pass here, Joe.
Big right hand.
Elbowed him in the face.
Oh!
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Final minute of round one.
Oh, he hurt him with that elbow. Go, 20 seconds. He's back up.
Wow. They are on their feet.
And there's a nice head kick that lands. And here's another head kick. And here's one more perfectly placed head kick. Very exciting.
Second round.
Starting off this round, you've got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early.
Oh, flying knee!
Hard left hand.
Oh!
Oh, beautiful combination.
How good is this? Oh!
Nasty right hand.
Magic Man's cut is getting worse. Man, it's bleeding. Posture's up. Aldo with the hammer fist. Full guard now. He keeps busy from the bottom. He's looking to crank on that arm here.
And he got his arm loose.
He's got the full mount, Joe. And he's able to get back up to his feet. Got both hooks in.
Now he's mounted him. Hip escape, nice hip escape. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Nicely executed sweep, winds up in guard.
He blocks the punch.
Flying knee! Head kick!
Solid jab.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing
big
it
knee.
Up. Oh, vicious knee! Oh. Oh, big right hand flicked him.
Oh, some heavy shots from the top. Caught him with big right hand.
Combination by the champion.
Wow! He's in trouble. He's in trouble.
Big combination. Man, he just missed.
A nice combination.
Right,
round number two complete.
Magic Man's taking a couple more shots of that cheek. And you can really see that the cut has opened up.
That cut is absolutely disgusting. They need to stop this fight. Here's a powerful leg kick. Here we see an excellent kick. You can really see how...
You ready? You ready?
The third round of this championship fight is underway. As this battle continues, the champion continues to showcase his skills. He continues to show us why he has a UFC style. He's been the better fighter thus far, but we've got a long way to go. Magic Man with a solid leg kick. Caught him with the head kick.
Oh, beautiful hook. Nasty inside leg kick.
Man, he goes down.
Big power in those kicks. He hurt him with that hook. Oh, flying knee. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Teeing off. A flurry of big punches.
And he connects with the knee.
Oh, that caught him.
And an elbow.
He hurt him with that punch from the clinch. And they disengage from the clinch. Oh!
Midway point of the fight, Joe.
Magic Man gets the single.
Just get out of the way.
Aldo with the inside leg kick.
Nice left hook to the body. He really turned that over well.
Flying knee.
Oh, that head kick landed.
Big kick misses.
We just got out of the way there.
Aldo gets the late takedown.
It appears the cut on his cheek is getting worse. He lands a big shot from the bottom.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
And now into full guard.
Elbow! Oh, big shot from the top.
Oh, that one hurt him.
That signifies the end of round three of this UFC title fight.
Magic Man's cheek is a mess. I think the doctor's going to have to take a look at it.
That cut on his cheek is absolutely horrific, Mike. They need to stop this fight. Here we see a beautifully timed kick connects flush. And another perfectly placed strike.
Are you ready? You ready?
We begin the championship rounds. This is round four of this title fight. Joe, we have made our way to the championship round.
This is what separates the men from the boys. This is where the fight gets really difficult. The last 10 minutes of a championship fight are absolutely crucial.
That's a good kick to the body by Magic Man. Nice job with the roundhouse.
Looking for the single.
Let's take a look at the striking accuracy for Jose Aldo, landing 51% of his strikes.
Can he force the stoppage?
Oh, he's hurt.
That's it.
The fight is over.
Jose Aldo, the victor.
Wow. What a statement that man just made.
Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1:07 of round number four. Declaring the winner by TKO and new undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Jose Aldo Jr.
Jose Aldo is the new UFC featherweight champion.
I don't need no Molly to be savage. When I'm on that Molly, I feel savage. She the definition of a bad bitch, stole her. I'm the definition of a